Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dan, and for those of you who haven't been onto this channel before, welcome, have a look around. There's plenty of videos and plenty of playlists for you to have a look, and I hope you enjoy what you see. I just want to say thank you so much for sticking with this channel. I know I've been away for a couple of months. I mainly just went away because the world went insanely mad, what with the coronavirus and other things which has happened in the world. I just was like, I really need a break. My mind could not function with everything that was happening. But I'm back now. I've just come back from a holiday in a beautiful city called Edinburgh. And there's going to be a video possibly tomorrow or the day after of my holiday, just with pictures and, you know, of the city and the Scottish countryside. So I hope you will take your time to listen to that. Also, excuse my hair. I've just had a shower. It is absolutely roasting hot where I live. So yeah, and I know I need it cut as well. But anyway, I'm here. I'm going to react to a song tonight, and I'll be carrying on with the series that I'm on tomorrow, which is Nightwish. I'm going to do the B-sides of the Outer Bridge. And if I've missed any other series that I said I was going to do, please remind me in the comments below. And also, I'm going to react to some new songs which are coming out. Tomorrow also is a Biffy Clyro song, because the new album is coming out on Friday in the UK. But anyway, this band is a band actually I've been listening to for the past 3 months, quite a lot actually, and I purposely haven't listened to any of their new songs which they've been releasing, apart from their latest one, which they recorded at the start of lockdown. And for the life of me, and I cannot remember the name, but I know I loved it. Wasted on You, that's the name of the song. Anyway, this is Evanescence. This is one of their new songs, which was out a month ago, called The Game Is Over. And I believe their new album is out in a few weeks' time, I think so. Sorry if I've got that information wrong, but I'm just guessing at the moment. Anyway, without further delay, headphones in, everything is in order, play. Ooh, okay. Come on. Okay, that, I love it. I love it. Honestly, I love this so far. I really do. It's got that vibe of their first album, Fallen, I think it is. I think that's the name of the album. And it's just got that vibe. I love the sound of the bell chiming. The video, I've done some research of the video. Actually, I saw them like post on Facebook that this video, they filmed it with their phones, and also edited the effects with their phones, and it's supposed to represent their inner demons that they battle, which I think is pretty cool. I mean, as you can hear from the chorus, she's singing about changing me into something I can believe in, and that's powerful. Her voice is incredible. I love the crystal clearness of her voice and the music. You know, I'm going to carry on. Play. Come on! Honestly, I absolutely love that song. It's definitely about them fighting their demons. I love the bit where in the chorus she says, "Change me into something that I can believe in." It's definitely about like the old way of life going and the new, like her looking for a new way of life. I love the clearness of the instruments. I love the clearness of the drums. I'm really excited for this new album, and I think in a couple of weeks' time, or a week's time, there's going to be another new song which I will be reacting to. Evanescence has become one of my favourite bands. Amy Lee is one of my favourite female vocalists. I would love to see her live. Also, I think I've seen that she's done a duet with Lizzie Hale from Hailstorm, which I will be reacting to. I'll find that tomorrow after I go to bed, after I wake up, sorry. And I'll find that tomorrow and I'll react to that, because those two women with both voices is like a thunderstorm. Anyway, let me know what you thought of this reaction. Let me know of what you thought of this song. Did you enjoy this song? What did you take from this song? I would love to hear from you guys. If you like this video, please press the like button. If you want to comment on this video, please comment down in the comment sections below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel and you would like to subscribe to my channel, please subscribe. You're more than welcome onto this channel. This is your channel as much as it is mine. And to everyone who has already subscribed, I just want to say thank you so much for sticking with me. Thank you so much for not giving up on me in the last 3 months while I disappeared and made sense of this weird world we live in at the moment. And to everyone, just want to say thank you. that's it for me tonight. If you want to become a Patreon member, the link is down below. If you don't, that's completely fine. There's no pressure at all. I just want to say it's good to be back. Thank you so much for being patient. And I will see you in the next video. My name is Dan. You guys are awesome. Peace out.